brothers. Okay? I can assure you that I can't steal government property, I can't steal government money, and I have no business with government money and government property. Okay? I have nothing for government. I've done nothing to the government issues. Okay? Unlike other people who did a lot of things through privatization and became rich overnight. Not me. Okay? I am here today. I am not in parliament today because Mr. Aga in the HMA doesn't like me. And I don't like him either. He's not my relative. He's just a president of the Republic of Zambia. He's not my relative, and I don't want to like
him. But that's not why you're in parliament. That's not why you're in parliament, Honorable Sambo, and you know that. That's not why you're in parliament. That's not why you're not in parliament at the moment, and you know that.
I can only wait for the investigative wings to do their work. But absolutely. I'm very confident as Bowman. I'm very confident because I'm not the cheap guy. And I want to tell Mr. Andrei that I'm not a small boy. He may think I'm a small boy. I'm not a small boy.
All right.
I'm not a small boy.
Well, I guess.
I'm not a small boy. So, I don't entertain all this drama which is happening in my life. I don't entertain it.
All right.
I don't. I can't subject my family just because Mr. Agende HMA doesn't like me.
Well, that's then, not why you're being investigated.
My family to this drama. I don't.
All right. Anyway.